Hello, welcome to the channel. In this video, I'll show you how to accurately torque down a nut or a bolt or a fastener on your CT110 without a torque wrench. Stick around, I'll get straight into it. And to demonstrate, one of the most common things that you probably will need to torque down is the cylinder head, the nuts on the cylinder head. How can we do that without a torque wrench? Here's how. Well, the cylinder head nuts on a CT110, according to the manual, they should be torqued down to between 13 to 15 foot-pounds. How can we accurately tighten them to that specification if we don't have a torque wrench? Well, the answer lies in the units, foot-pounds. And what that means is a force exerted on the nut for a distance of 1 foot, 12 inches, 305, is it? 305 millimetres of 15 pounds. So we can use something as simple as this electronic luggage scale, which is used for weighing suitcases. Switch the units to imperial, so the measurement will be in pounds. And then we need a distance of 1 foot from the centre line out, and simply pull with the scales with a force of 15 pounds at a distance of 1 foot, and that will give us a torque of 15 foot-pounds. Easy. But what happens if your bar is not a foot long? So what I've done, I've simply got some tube and I've measured off a distance. I've measured off 1 foot, and we're going to simply pull in that position with a force of 15 pounds. Simple. So here we have our 14 millimeter socket with our bar with the tube. Here is the mark for 1 foot. What we simply need to do is to pull on that at that mark. So it's going to be almost close. So we need to pull on that at an angle of 90 degrees and exert a force of 15 pounds. So if you can see that, that's 12, 13, 14, 15 foot-pounds. Well, I've gone around all the nuts diagonally as best as possible, torquing them down to 15 foot-pounds according to my luggage scale. But I'll double check that. I've got a torque wrench here that's been set to 15 foot-pounds. And let's see how accurate. And it looks like it was pretty close. And that is how you accurately torque up a fastener on your CT110 without a torque wrench. I hope you find this hack useful. Thanks for your support, and I'll see you in the next video.